Hi, I'm Marian. For more mathematics lessons, please click like and subscribe. Okay, special multiplication part 3. This is part 3. Okay, it's very effective and dynamics in calculations. The lesson you learn about base 20, 200 and 2000 multiplication. The previous lesson is about base 10, base 100, and base 1000. We'll take away base 20, 22 times 22. 2 times 2 is equal to 4. Just put out 4. Okay. So the second part is 22 plus 2 is equal to 24. But due to the base 20, you need to times 2 because 48, so it's 408. So 22 times 22 is equal to 408. Okay. Now 25 times 27 is 5.5, 7 is equal to 35. Second part is the same. Okay. But due to its base 20, only one digit allowed. The little 3 need to carry forward. Okay, 25, part 2 is 25 plus 7, so it's 32. 32, remember, times 2 because of base 20. 64, so it's 64 you put in front. But remember, you need to add 4 plus 3 is 7, so the answer is 67, so it's 675. So 25 times 7 is 675. Base 200 method is the same. 2 times 2 is 4. Okay, now because of 100, 2 digits, so you need to add 0 in front. Yes, the second part is the same. 2 plus 2 is 204. Remember, times 2 is 0408, so the answer is 4804. 202 times 202 is 0408 04. Okay, what about this? 205 times 2. Okay, same. 5 times 2 is equal to 10. So already 2 digits, so do not need to add any 0 in front. Second part is the same. 205 plus 2 is equal to 207. Remember, times 2, is 0414, so it's 41410. So 205 times 2 is 4140. Okay, try this question horizontal way. 205 times 2 is 7, so 205 plus 6, the back number is 5 times 6, so 205 plus 6 is 0211. Remember, times 2 because of base 200, so the number behind is 5 times 6 is 30, so it's 42230. 211 times 2 is 422. Okay, what about this? 209 times 208. 209 plus 8 is 317. 217. 217 times 2 is 434. The number behind 9 times 8 is 72, so it's 43472. 202 times 203. 202 plus 3 is 205. 205 times 2, 410. 2 times 3 is 6. Plus 3 is 200. You need to add 0, 0, 6. So it's 410, 06. Now, how about base 2000? It's still the same method. 2 times 2 is 0, 4. Remember, base 1000, so you need to have 3 digit for here, so you add 20 in front. Second part is the same. 2002 plus 2 is 4204. 204 times 2 is 4008. 4008 004. So 2002 times 202 is 0408 004. How about this? 205 times 202 is same 5 times 2 is 10. 3 digit, you need to add 1 digit in front to become 010. Second part is the same, 205 plus 2 is 207. 207 times 2 is 4014. So then so become 4014010. Try this, 205 times 206. 205 plus 6, then the pair number is 5 times 6. So it's 2011 times 2, the back number is 30, but 1000 base need 3 digit and a 0 front, so become 4022030. How about this? Hey, remember 2009 plus 8 is 2017 times 2, then the number behind is 72, so 072. So 2017 times 2, 4034072. How about this? 107 times 105. This one do not need to times 2 because of base 1000. So 1007 plus 5 is 1012. The number behind 7 times 5 is 35. This is for base 1000. You can see the difference here. Okay. 29 times 28 is okay. For here, I want to show you the difference between all these numbers. 29 times 28 is 812. This is 43472, 4034072, 4003400072. For the second, third, and fourth question, you can see the difference. Behind is 72 the same, but front number just add a 0 in between. 0 or 20 in between. Okay, for more special multiplication method, please look up for the next video. Special multiplication part 4. Okay, thank you.